Got something from Tactical 22. And again, this is one that I've been holding on to for quite a while. He sent this at the beginning of September. And I apologize for the delay. I'll explain why the delay here in a minute once we open this up. But he had watched one of our videos and commented on our Facebook. So let's take a look at it. Oh, that's cool. Another patch for the collection. Pretty cool. Reminiscent of an Air Force patch, I'd say. Congratulations and thank you for purchasing a new bayonet adapter. Let's take a look at it. Thank you for purchasing a new bayonet adapter. Let's take a look. One of the reasons I chose the mid-length gas system on a 16-inch AR was because I wanted to be able to mount a bayonet. And one of the items that T22 sells and is made in the USA, as you can see, is this adapter. And I will need to still try this out once I'm able to locate a 16-inch barrel AR with a carbine length gas system. But we'll just have to imagine here in the vehicle what we're talking about here. So we've got our rifle, we've got our receiver and everything back here on the left. We got the barrel coming out. Typically a carbine length gas system is about this long, and then we've got like this much more barrel coming out. So once you attach that bayonet, the ring that normally slides over the muzzle on the barrel, it's going to rattle around on the barrel. So this adapter goes on behind the muzzle brake. It's a simple little device. It's very inexpensive. And again, made in the USA, so you're helping out US manufacturers here. You put this on, put your muzzle brake back on, and it brings this outside diameter of your muzzle brake back so that you, if you have that carbine length gas system, your bayonet will still rest on this and not rattle around. So I haven't done this justice, but at least we did open the box on it finally. But we'll definitely be trying this out with some of the different bayonets that we've got. Yeah, as soon as we can locate a 16-inch barrel with a carbine length gas system, we just don't happen to have any of those available for testing right now. So again, check them out. T22, made in the USA. Get a bayonet for your carbine length gas system on a 16-inch AR. Thanks for watching.
The guys and gals of GunWebsites.com encourage you to take a CCW class every year, practice at least once a month, and carry every day. Thanks for watching GunWebsites.com.